I hit it. You heard me hit it.
Yep. Watch the snooze gonna regenerate.
That's so stupid. Oh, it's super easy. 4 A's in a row there.
That's great.
Get in the fucking shelter, you cocksucker.
Yeah, tell Bear Grylls.
Bear Grylls. It's similar to what he said when he came out of that cave. It can't bring your ass, you know who I am?
I could not.
Australian for beer!
Oh, God.
Beer it is. What was that skit? Like, I'll have a coffee.
I was gonna say, please tell me you've seen that episode of The Simpsons.
I haven't seen it, but you told me about it a million times.
Yep, apparently the only beverage in Australia is beer.
It's like in Russia, it's only vodka.
Yep. I'll have a coffee, please. Beer it is. Oh, a coffee. Beer. Coffee. Beer. God. Old classic stuff. Simpsons are the greatest.
Yep. I've never watched it much as a kid, so...
Yep. Too bad these little bastards growing up today, they don't have classic Simpsons, they have new...
You sound like a really old man.
Crappy Simpsons. Right now. I am an old man.
You're 21.
I'll be 22.
You're not even fully grown yet. You got like another year before you're fully grown.
Shut it!
Okay.
I can be a crotchety old man at any age I desire. I don't fall down this hole.
I'm not gonna fall down the hole, but I still don't know where to go.
Don't get stuck on the rocks, boy.
I'm not gonna do either, Mom.
I don't even hear what he said. No, you're gonna bounce.
Okay. Can you imagine that? The cameraman or something following Bear around going, don't jump down there, Bear, you're gonna bounce. You're gonna bounce in the fucking hole like a retard. It's the extremely poor physics.
Oh, now watch out, dude. Follow the magic bouncing bear tracks.
Dude.
Oh, God.
No, he turns like... He almost turns and falls like an idiot.
Oh, my God. You're gonna... Jesus. Now, how... Okay. I was gonna say, I'll see you.
You gotta get a running go by running from the side so you can do the flip to actually make it across. Man, fuck this stupid shit. Float down, you jackass.
You floated down like Peter Pan, man.
I was just saying, like Peter North. I'm like, that doesn't make sense.
Nope, you'll never catch me making a Peter North joke. I'm above Peter North jokes.
What about Willie South jokes?
Who the hell's Willie
South? I don't know. Sounds like another porn star name, though, doesn't it?
Kinda.
Do they really have to make it, like, maze-like?
Check it out. There's no way this is the beginning.
No!
Oh my God.
So I could go here the
even if you
time.
Make all these fucking jumps, you could just come out at the beginning.
Where am I now? That's where I came from, right?
That's... Yeah, go this way. There's nothing this way.
What the fucking...
I can't believe that.
What is wrong?
No!
No! I can't see it! I'm about to say fuck this game. Like,
No,
I'm gonna say fuck this game!
No! You gotta finish it.
No!
Finish this motherfucking game. You started it, you gotta finish it. Bastard. Yeah, climb down there. Don't jump.
I don't care! Eat the meat.
It really does not restore very much at all.
It's so shitty. I'm eating like a half a fucking deer leg here. No! Climb the fucking thing!
What? Okay.
God damn it. Dude, I'm serious. This is stupid. It's like a trial and error fucking maze, and I'm not having...
You gotta...
This is dumb!
Just look for...
No! I can't see the holes! hole? Am I blind?
I've seen the last couple ones. I did not see that one at all.
I don't even care.
Oh my god, you're gonna break your legs, dude.
I don't fucking care. Get up the fucking hill.
I can't believe there was a hole there. I can't believe you came out of the beginning of this.
Seriously, if I have to restart, I'm done.
The hole there.
It's so foggy. This is where I came from.
There's a spirit of adventure you haven't gotten. Maybe it'll lead you to the exit.
Doubt it. Oh my god, I thought he was just gonna...
What was that little stutter?
I thought he was gonna float off.
Mouse trapping
in. Oh god.
Dude! Can I climb?
Can you climb that? Try it. Walk as close to the edge as you can.
No.
Bubba just sent me a text saying, "Who do you voodoo, bitch?"
What's that mean?
It's some really bad rap song from Dead Island.
Dude, I don't know where to go. I've been everywhere. I can't see because of the shitty graphics. I collected all the spirits of adventure.
I don't
see. The only way to go is to down that fucking pit.
I don't understand. I don't know where you're supposed to go either.
Oh my god! Everything's in this stupid Super 64 fog! It's
kryptonite fog, man.
Climb up there!
It's the developer's excuse for poor draw distance.
Like, what am I supposed to do? I guess I just fucking fall!
No, try to... No! Try... Okay, go over there, try to climb that. Holy shit.
What?
Where the hell is this?
What's going on? That is...
You had to fall down that pit. No way. Dude, I completely changed my opinion of this game. This is genius. This is fucking brilliant.
What the fuck is that? I was about to say, if that was just a fucking beginner's trap, like...
Oh, God.
Is this where I go?
No, you're going backwards.
I'm confused!
Don't fall in the holes, dude.
What's that say? It goes by so fast, I can't read it.
I didn't read it. But...
Something about the guano leg or something.
Something like that. You gotta shimmy across the sides, man.
Does it help the situation?
I need water.
Fuck you.
I need water. Yep, just try to...
What the... Okay, I think I can... Okay. Let's fucking say... I'm not being careful.
Careful.
Fuck this game and it's... It's the most bullshit thing I've done in a while in a game.
These are some of the best reactions I've seen from somebody playing a game in a while.
Well, I'm glad you enjoy it. I hope it's worth the fucking pain. Stupid piece of shit.
It is for me. I'm not...
Just end it. What are you doing?
Whoa! He's gonna try to jump it. Like a boss. No, he's not.
What do I do here? A little explanation would be nice.
The only thing I can tell that you can do is jump in the fucking pit.
If I jump in this pit and I start over from the beginning, I'm done.
Maybe it'll trigger a cutscene where you jump all the way across.
Whoa.
Hurrah. Yeah!
How do you know how to do that?! Like, give me some explanation, dude! Don't just fucking look off in the distance and expect me to know what to do.
You're not supposed to be scared to jump to your death, dude.
What's this? Can I climb it? No.
Bust open that magical glacier.
If I rappel down the ice wall, get on my way.
Get me out of this game! Apparently once you lose so much health from the cold, you stop losing it and you're still fine. Like, I could have died about 20 times in there, but I didn't.
Yep, that's pretty good. great.
Is this really necessary to really have to fucking hit
it's
it
gonna do a little floaty backflip. It's gonna be worth it.
It's never worth it.
Look, this is worth it. He's gonna do it. Yeah! He doesn't even make it all the way around.
Oh my god.
You escaped the glacier.
No, I got navigated in the fucking ice tunnel! No!
Yeah, are you kidding me? That wasn't the ice tunnel?
That was the glacier path.
There's a little scrawny wolf.
Fox.
It's an ankle biter.
If I kill it, I can eat it, though. I don't need to eat it. I can just build a shelter.
Yep. Your body eats it so fast.
His head's in the fucking snow.
Oh, boy.
This game sucks so bad. Why? I'm not doing this again. Like, I'll play funny games, like Vietnamese Crystal. I can't even sleep in it! Like Vietnamese Crystal. I'm not playing bad games
What are you
anymore.
Saying? You don't want to play games with poor mechanics that are frustrating?
No.
I don't. I played Batman Beyond, Return of the Joker.
That's different. That was like a half hour long game.
Yep, the game was 45 minutes long. It was a good one.
It's like a little chihuahua, dude. He choke slams it.
Jesus. Yep. Whoa.
This game's brutal.
Yeah.
In more ways than one.
It's amazing. Tube of ice.
I'm losing health while the cutscene plays. Hope you know that.
Oh my god.
Can you imagine they just told Bear Grylls to scream like an idiot?
I really kind of want you to die right here just so we can hear that again.
I don't
want
to hear it again.
God, lasso a horse
in the fucking Iceland.
First thing I want to do is wrangle a horse.
Oh man. Tarnation!
Look at him trucking it.
I'm the one trucking it. I'm trying to get the fuck done with this game.
You just passed right through that and didn't pick it up. Yeah, you did. It didn't tell you picked it up.
Dude, running down the hill.
These little tips appear and disappear faster than you can read.
That's what I was thinking. It's every Batman time. Beyond style, huh?
Yep. Dude, people are always like.
Stomach's rumbling.
Like, people were.
Look at him run.
People were fussing at me because they're like, maybe you got the emulator running a little fast. But nope, that's just how the game is. Lightning quick.
I don't want to build trap.
Now, time to turn my.
The hell?
Fuck it! These break instantly. You gotta be so fucking gentle. Like, watch. I'm just gonna show you what happens if you're the least bit fast.
Okay. Damn.
Trap fucked.
Yep. Whoa!
In the Trans-Argentina Railway. It's this big hill. Time to get down it.
Just made a lap. My screensaver keeps coming on. Where do I go? Oh, horse.
Lasso the horse. Look how it's running. Holy shit, that's bad. Dude, you're basically outrunning the horse on your feet.
Yeah, I outrun pumas all the time. He's just running into the fuck. Let's move into it slow.
What the hell kind of targeting reticle is that?
It's a very low-res horse.
He just tamed a wild horse. What?
This guy is a wild one.
I've never seen Bear Grylls do this.
Whoa! It doesn't look like you're riding a horse at all.
Wah! Okay, okay, note to self, I can't pass through those branches.
God.
I've been passing through them all game, but, well, I haven't been collecting these spirits of adventure. I'm almost done with the game. Like, I'm never gonna play this again. I'm gonna
break
it. I
don't understand what they do.
They increase your level. They give you SP.
No.
Please tell me this is the fucking end.
About to be rescued. You gotta jump your horse onto the tracks in front of the train.
Ah! It won't go over!
What?
No! No! Dude, really? This isn't even challenging!
Get that spirit of adventure.
I don't want
it. You gotta.
I don't want it!
Do it! Your level's almost up.
Fuck it! I couldn't steer.
Oh my.
I can't select either. Like, ride a horse, train ride. Like, it's a fucking. It's like a list of things you do at Tweetsie Railroad or something.
Yeah. If your viewers don't live in the mountains of North Carolina, they're not gonna get that joke.
The horse is steering itself into trees! You saw me moving to the. I didn't move to the right and it did it anyway. Where's my fucking beer?
I'll lose you, don't hit the branches.
Fuck the branches. It steers itself, like, I'm not doing that.
What is that noise?
God damn it. The horse has a mind of its own, I guess, and you gotta tame it. It's steering itself into the fucking. Get next to the train.
Oh yeah. What the hell are you.
What? No! What am I supposed to do? There's no instruction.
Oh my god.
Balance it on the sweet spot? How do I just jump over? Like,
what sweet spot are they even talking
this
about?
This is fucking terrible! If you design this game and you're watching this, I sincerely fucking hope you get into the video game business. God. I'd rather go bobbing for apples in like a fucking pool of piranhas than play this shit, dude.
Dude, people were paid to make this game. Just think about that.
No! I had a fucking twig! I'm about to just quit. I mean, like.
No, dude, you're right here.
Do you really want to see. Like, what's it gonna be?
I want to see the ending.
Bear Grylls humping fucking snow like an HD. They couldn't even get HD video for this game. Like, standard def shit. Fucking hell, man.
I want to see Bear Grylls hump the train when he jumps on, alright?
I'm about to have you finish this up. I can't take this. This is awful.
I'll consider it, but you need to try.
Seriously, I'd rather, like. Like, I'm serious. No, it steers itself!
Yeah, that was close.
Get over there.
Alright, dude, hold RT in the sweet spot.
What does that mean? I guess it's the.
Oh, you're trying. Okay, I
okay.
See.
Okay. Balance bear.
What the fuck?
God damn it! I don't get it. Like, last time he just jumped in the fucking. Do I release RT? Like, when the door's open? Or do I just hold it and balance him?
I don't know.
I guess I just hold it and balance him.
I guess.
This is so stupid. Skip it! I've fucking seen it! What's that? Music just abruptly cuts off. That's it, like. Good thing I mastered this part.
Yep.
I gotta like, strangle the horse over.
This is the shittiest looking horse ever. It just looks like a big cat. to the left. There you go.
God damn it! The camera didn't move!
Oh, man.
The camera didn't move and I fell off.
Woo!
Do I really have to do this over and over? Like, I fucking think I can do it.
Oh.
This isn't even challenging. It's literally fighting against the control. Like, it's going to steer you one way and you have to... Skip that! This is the gayest fucking game. I keep losing health somehow, too. I don't...
Yep.
Oh, my God. Why is the horse trying to kill me, for one thing? Like, steered me into shit?
I don't know. Why is the border on your screen blood red?
I don't know. Just get me out of here!
Left. There you go. Keep him straight.
I hit A and he fell off!
God.
I'm about to...
This game.
It's not... It's...
Dude, you're about to die for some reason.
It's not, like... It's not self-explanatory. I need more than just... I need more info than hold RT to find a sweet spot. I hit A and he fell off. The door was open, was it not?
It was.
I hit A and he falls the fuck off.
You can do it this time, dude.
This fucking horse is trying to kill me. This, I mean, if I die, like, seriously, look up the ending on fucking YouTube after this. If I don't finish this. No! No! You don't understand. I've been playing this shit for like 5 hours.
I'm not gonna let you.
That's
get
4 hours and 59 minutes too long, bro.
To the left.
I can't do it! I'm serious. If I die, I'm not finished.
If you die, you're gonna continue.
I'm not gonna continue. You can continue if you want to. You got the recording software. My laptop's about to fucking die anyway.
Uh-oh.
This has put me in such a bad mood, like... Look at my screen!
Yep, I can't even see anything.
This is the fucking gayest shit! I'm done! No! Fuck that! No! No! I gotta last with the horse again! No!
No! Wait!
Fuck
it! No!